Good morning, students. Welcome to your maths class. Today we are going to discuss about rounding off or estimation. In some places, we don't write the exact number. Rather, we round it off to nearest number. This is called estimation. In some places, we round off the number to the nearest number and then write that number. This process is called estimation or rounding off. Example 22. In rounding off, we can write 22 is nearest to 20. So we will write 20. So 22 can be rounded off to 20. 28 can be rounded off to 30 because 28 is nearest to 30. So this way, we can round off the number to its nearest number. This is only called estimation or rounding off. So we will study rounding off numbers one by one to nearest tens, to nearest hundreds, and to the nearest thousand. First, we will discuss rounding off the number to nearest tens. There are certain rules to be followed in rounding off the number. If the ones place is less than 5, replace the ones digit by 0 and keep the other digit same. This says that to round off to nearest tens, we will see the ones place. If on the ones place the number is less than 5, that digit will become 0 and the other digit will remain same. See this example and let us understand. 32, the number on the ones place is 2. So 2 is less than 5. So it is written replace the ones digit by 0. So we will replace 2 by 0 and keep the other digit same and 3 will remain same. So the number 32 is rounded down. Its value has decreased to 30. Rounded down means reduced. So 32 can be rounded to 30, in which 2 ki place mein we will write 0 and 3 will remain as it is. Second rule is if the ones place is equal to or more than 5, replace the ones digit by 0 and increase the tens digit by 1. This says if ones place is greater or more than 5, then ones digit will become 0 and increase the tens digit by 1. Tens digit will be increased by 1. See this number 238. The ones place number is 8 and the 8 is greater to 5. 8 is greater than 5. So what we will do, replace the ones digit by 0. In ones place 0 will come and increase the tens digit by 1. And in tens place, that is in 3's place, we will add plus 1. So the number will become after rounding off 240. In 8's place, we will put 0 and 3 will be plus 1 will be done to 3. So it will become 4. So it will be 240. So 238 is rounded up to 240. So these two rules we will follow. If the number is less than 5, we will round off to round down and we will write 0 in ones place and the number will remain same. If the number is more than 5, we will round it. In ones place it will be 0 and 1 will be added to the tens place. Now we will discuss rounding off the number to nearest hundreds. First we have discussed nearest tens, now rounding off the number to nearest 100. Again the rule is the tens place is less than 5. We will see the tens place. If the tens place is less than 5, replace tens and ones place by 0. If the less than 5 tens place is there, we will write 0 in tens and ones place both and keep the other digit same and other digit will be same if it is less than 5. See this example 9335. In tens place it is 3 and 3 is less than 5. So we will put 0 is in ones place, tens place and this number 9 and 3 will remain same. Hundreds place the number will remain same. So 9335 is rounded down to 9300. 3 will remain same and 0 will come in ones and tens place. Now second rule is if tens place is equal to or more than 5, replace the tens and ones digit by 0 and increase the hundreds place digit by 1. So the rule says if the tens place number is greater or equal to 5, then tens and ones digit will become 0 and plus 1 will be done on the hundreds place. See this number 7682. See the tens place, it is 8 and 8 is greater than 5. So what will we do? We will tens and ones place digit by 0. We will write 0 in tens and ones place and increase the hundreds place digit by 1, and we will plus 1 to hundreds place. 6 is written, we will plus 1, so number will become 7700. So 7682 is rounded up to 7700. So this is the rule to round off to nearest 100. Now rounding off the number to nearest 1000. In this we will see hundreds place. If the hundreds place is less than 5, we will replace 100 tens and ones digit by 0 and keep the other digit same. See this example. It is 94,375. So in hundreds place digit is 3. Hundreds place digit 3 is less than 5. So what we will do? Ones, tens and hundred. These digits will be replaced by 0. We will write 0. And the other digit is same. So 4 will remain same. So this number 94,375 will be rounded down to 94,000. Second rule is, if the hundreds place is more than 5 or equal to 5, then we replace 100 tens and ones digit by 0 and increase the thousands place digit by 1. So see this number 83,775. See the hundreds place. Hundreds place is 7, so which is greater than 5. So what we will do, we will replace ones, tens and 100 digit by 0 and we will plus 1 to thousands place. So the number will become 84,000. So 83,775 will be rounded up to 84,000. These are the rules we have to follow to round up the numbers.